The Mural Art Career Development Program started as a program called Leadership Training in Mural Making. The Mural Roots team were starting to realize that a lot of youth loved and appreciated the project, but there was nothing really to continue the skills and training that they would need to make murals part of their career.
My name is Karine Weir. I am from Spanish Town, Jamaica. I currently live in Brampton, Ontario, and I just graduated from the MACT 2018 program. I'm a visual learner as well as a practical learner. I'm very appreciative for the program because I learned more than I was expecting to, and I've also applied the knowledge as well, and it has improved business for me since. Because you have to look for a real wall, you probably have to talk to real people, you have to do real measurements. So it's not just something that is sitting in your brain anymore.
I felt like I needed a better understanding of the context of mural making in Toronto and how the municipality works, how private ownership works. Without the MACT program, I wouldn't have felt confident enough to apply to the Bell Box mural, because it was through the program and all the materials we developed that I even had something to show and to prove that I am totally capable of painting an exterior mural here in Toronto and Canada.
A big reason why we run the program in the late spring is because it leads directly into the summer when all these projects are getting going. We realize that the students appreciate when they can go straight from the program into a real life experience.
My name is Charlie Francis, and I'm a graduate of the 2018 Mural Arts Career Development Program, and I'm from Cleveland, Ohio in the U.S.
If I didn't take this program, I really think the last 8 months of my life would have looked a lot different. I was serious about public art. I did a lot of research about this program. You know, I decided to commute every week to attend all these courses. This program made a big difference in my art career for so many reasons. Number one, just learning from all the people up in Canada from all over the world, literally from every corner of the world.
I'm Leyland Adams. I'm a mural artist and an art facilitator. I come from Scarborough. And the connections that I've made through Murals have been more helpful than I can imagine. I feel like I know what clients are looking for and what the city's looking for in terms of art making. My plans for the future are to make more murals, make more art, and to bring more mural art to Scarborough specifically.